Hello and welcome to this week's Financial Market Review. The first quarter ends with a busy schedule and a lot of optimism that the crisis is over while economies are reopening. On one end, the US will release its March job creation figures as restaurants, theaters, and cinemas are reopening. Coupled to that, the $1.9 trillion stimulus package is expected to boost household consumption. The consensus is for job creation to exceed 600,000, which should steepen further the US yield curve. On the other hand, China will release its economic activity indices after a worse-than-expected February. The subcomponents, employment and domestic demand, will be particularly scrutinized. And then, the European Union will publish its inflation figures for the month of March. The ECB president has already indicated their concern about the rising European interest rate and has accelerated her purchase of sovereign bonds to offset this tension. There is also the important OPEC Plus meeting this Thursday, which will address increasing production quotas as oil prices rise and economies reopen. Such a move seems appropriate as it will stabilize oil prices and keep the various cartel members happy. Finally, the Sino-American disagreements that have been relegated to the background since Biden's election could return to the forefront, especially since the American authorities have defined the process of delisting Chinese companies that do not respect American accounting rules. This will put additional pressure on the Chinese giants, who are also seeing the local government tightening regulations on technology companies. Let's see what this week brings along in the US and Eurozone with all the happenings around. Till then, stay tuned and have a nice week ahead.